Hi guys! So in the video where I watched Jeff giving David Dobrik a haircut, someone on there left me a comment telling me to react to Jeff sounding like a criminal. And when I looked it up, there was a bunch of different compilations. So I just chose the one that says Jeff sounding like a criminal for 13 minutes straight. So spend your next 15 minutes with me. Let's begin.
Let's see it.
What do you mean, let's see it?
Where did you get this shit from?
Huh? Dude, Jeff got cash like this. That is...
vacuum seal.
Where did you get this money from?
It's just a vacuum seal, dude.
Where did you get it from?
You put the vacuum seal on it so you could transport it across the country, and there's no drug residue on it. No dogs could sniff it. You should do that with your money.
I don't sell drugs.
Neither do I.
So what is this?
Neither do I.
Honestly, my business manager's gonna fucking kill me for losing
Whose house was that?
The little mafia's gonna kill me. I'm gonna try and teach you guys how to smuggle drugs. Marijuana happens to be legal, but I did put a bunch up my asshole.
We're standing outside of a place where Jeff conducts a lot of business illegally.
No, I do not. You're gonna say that.
I love that perspective.
It fucking reeks of weed.
Wow.
Wait,
oh my fucking goodness! Look at the busy schedule, look at this. Jeff, who the fuck is
kill
Mark?
Kill Mark?
Oh, kill Mark.
That would suck if someone found you here, right? You'd go back to jail. It's about 1 a.m. right now. We have a serious drive ahead of us. What are we doing, Jeff?
We're going to pick up my best friend from jail. He's been away for 4 years. He's rehabilitated. He learned his lesson.
I love how he's like smiling so hard.
What are we actually doing? I'm partially the reason why he's in there.
Oh.
Me and this guy have been through a lot of shit. Like,
so you better go pick him up.
And he went to jail for a long time and I didn't. And I made it in Hollywood and now I'm famous and rich.
And he's in jail?
Well, I'm hoping I'll see you again. All
right. Freedom!
Freedom! That's a friend? Oh my gosh. Taste of freedom.
Fuck. Well,
gentlemen, I'm gonna need to see somebody. Where are you with the bank? I can't see you.
I'm on parole.
Are you?
I just got out.
You are on parole. Step out of the car and we'll check you out. You don't have any weapons or drugs on you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What are the chances, honestly, that police stop them on the day that they pick up a friend who just left jail?
Are you fucking serious?
How does Jeff have such a fire Instagram handle? That's actually a good question.
I don't see that.
My old Instagram used to be Jeff42069. I contacted the guy that had @Jeff, and then I killed him. And then I switched the accounts. Yeah, that's it. That's how I got it.
You guys ever bring girls out to the beach?
No.
Jeff does when he's done with them to bury them in the sand.
Come on, Jeff, smile.
No. Smile with those fake ass veneers.
Best cameras ever.
Oh my god. No. They are taking the golf cart.
Oh my god, they got in the parade.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I'm waving the cops.
I'm waving the cops.
We're about to get pulled over in 3, 2, 1. Damn it.
Fuck, man. I got no registration. What are we doing out here?
What are you doing?
Oh, we got pulled over!
This is not a fucking joke, guys.
How you doing, officer?
Good, how are you?
Oh, my gosh.
I'm pulling you over. I just noticed that the light was green. You weren't going.
Yeah, so
we were looking at the stars.
We noticed the stars, and I was like, guys, look outside. There's so many stars. I fucked up. That was my fault.
Oh, guys,
I promise we're not on drugs. I'll do a breathalyzer right now. I know these guys are really laughing like crazy. I think these guys want to see me go to jail.
All right, guys, they're about to find out the car's stolen. I'm just gonna go to jail.
David said that this is like the first time Jeff appeared in his vlog.
It's never something I plan. It's always something stupid. We're looking at the stars, chasing down a fire.
Guys, people were making fun of me last time. They said that my bicep was weird. And that I have weird shaped biceps. And you know what? It was just the angle, I think. But everybody that's commenting that I got weird shaped biceps, I will track down your IP address and come deal with you in person.
The way you look and talk, you just look like you want to hurt somebody.
Have you ever been arrested?
No, I haven't.
Me neither.
Me neither. We're in a rage room.
How long is on the clock?
This isn't the purge. You can't just kill us.
Oh, you know me from David's videos? You know I make videos too.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's a printer.
We're all in the corner.
I think.
Oh my god. Up your sleeve, huh?
No.
Picking up
making friends at the airport just to be nice? Huh. I don't know.
This is my friend Jeff. He's also an ex-convict. So while he was in New York, I renovated his apartment so he would feel right at home.
This is Jeff's apartment before. Pretty simple, basic apartment. And then this is Jeff's apartment after.
Oh my god, no he didn't. That is crazy. David goes all out for reals.
What, are you gonna fucking pull out a gun and shoot me?
You were gone in New York for a couple days, so I decided I would do something nice for you.
Oh my god. We're gonna get his reaction on this.
I squealed a little bit, my bad.
Oh my god, it felt so bad!
Way to ruin the moment!
Way to ruin the moment.
I've been in New York for a little bit and I wanted to do something nice for you, so I did a little bit of a makeover to your apartment.
Get the fuck out of here. What'd you do?
We're going there. We're going to see.
Oh, my God.
David's version of a makeover.
I don't know.
Oh, we'll blow your mind.
I already know what you do.
So our friend Jeff, he's gone to jail, and it's hard to transition sometimes back into regular life.
Oh, my God. Holy shit. We're not even in the apartment. Oh, no, this door is...
Oh, my God. Holy shit.
Dude, why am I scared to even go in there?
Crazy.
I'm like
in a fist fight right now.
You're mad.
I know you don't like talking about this, but you did go to prison.
Yes.
Sometimes it's tough to transition into normal life. So I did something
so
to
what
make
the fuck
you feel
did
more
you do?
Fuck, let's do it.
Okay,
my mouth is dry right now.
All right, come on in. Surprise.
Oh my god. What the fuck is this? You fucking psychopath. This is a lot of shit.
Wait, do you see his eyes are glowing?
Wow, nice touch. This is too much. Man.
So I wonder if he likes it or not. It's almost like he does.
He's cleaning the shit up.
You.
How's it feel?
It's gonna be home.
Like, thanks for doing this for me.
Shit must have cost a lot of money.
I don't know. Guys, how much was it a lot?
That was not good for me. Okay.
Guys, Jeff is teaching us how to make cocaine.
No, this is not how you do that.
Okay, guys, they're dumping liquid nitrogen into this garbage bin, and we're gonna murder Natalie.
Oh my gosh.
Jeff probably did this last night. Jeff is about to do helium, and Natalie's about to try SF6.
I'm so scared.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel, David.
Oh my god!
Welcome to prison, David.
You were cool in high school?
Yeah, were you nuts?
Did you go to high school?
I was on fucking steroids when I was 16.
Let's go back and visit your dean.
I fucking hate that guy.
Why?
I would like to visit him now.
No, never mind. We are the ones who make a better day, so let's start vlogging.
You see? 2 years ago, you would have put that in, but not
anymore. 2 years ago, I was hanging out with murderers.
2 years ago, I was hanging out with murderers.
What do you guys do if the cops ask you guys questions?
Keep your mouth shut!
That's right. You didn't say anything back there. Are you going to talk to the cops?
I think we got a snitch here.
And what happens to snitches?
They get snitches!
That's right. Now get him!
I literally almost fell off this.
Be careful. We can't lose you.
We'd be fucked.
We would. I'd have to go back to selling drugs.
What's up, bro? Two criminals in one spot. Jeff, since you've been to jail, did you ever meet people like Dom?
Oh, no, they separate the sex offenders.
They do.
Are you serious? Yeah. Why would you do that? Come in.
Thank you, Master.
We're in Howie's house. What do we do?
I can't believe it. Steal something?
Steal something.
We're gonna check his dirty address.
We're gonna shoot the wrong guy.
Mom loves Mambo.
One shot, come out your way. One shot.
The winner takes it all. The winner takes it all.
He dated your sister.
What? All right, dude, listen, there was never any game. We knew you dated his sister, and that's why we brought you.
Here's $1,000. Congratulations.
What?
What do you think?
Don't worry about it. Put a tracker inside the money. We're going to follow him home. I'll get him when he's sleeping.
these kids just hopped in the car. Apparently, you have a huge house.
Which means the parents have a lot of money.
All right, kids, we're gonna need you to call your parents and tell them we need $1 million if they ever want to see you again.
Every one of our friends watches all your videos all the time. You mean the world to us.
I appreciate it.
You mean the world to us. I was so proud.
Oh, they made merch on my mugshot, and I'm not getting a piece of this. This motherfucker, I'm gonna fucking hunt him down. Yeah, I'm getting a cease and desist the old-fashioned way.
That's when the real you comes out. Mm-hmm.
You look just like my friend. He's a fugitive that's on the run right now. He
no.
just left the country. Yeah.
Murder,
kidnapping, and torturing.
Cute.
Yeah.
I will say that we did start the video talking to Jeff's other friend in prison. Maybe you need new friends, Jeff.
How often do gringo tourists get killed out here nowadays?
Once a week.
Once a week. So we're at the dirt bike rental place. My boy Charlie just taught me some stuff to say in Spanish. I'm gonna go in there and try and negotiate with him. Let's see how it goes.
Dame la maldita, cocaína y pistola.
Play cool.
This could get intense.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing? Nice day out today, huh?
I'm just here to see a movie.
Take your clothes off.
Well, we gotta move faster, man.
We're out in broad daylight doing a fucking crime.
Oh my god, this is crazy. What in the world?
Shit,
we're busted.
We got busted.
We're outside of the Vernon Hills Dunkin' Donuts.
It's been a long fucking day. I don't care.
They're notorious for throwing out all the donuts at the end of the day.
Oh, I'm in.
Oh, I'm in.
I don't understand what you want me to do.
Waiting.
Then why did I bring this knife?
Dude, we're fucking millionaires, all of us. What the fuck are we doing in the back?
Oh, shit.
Well said, well said.
He pulls out a gun and fucking shoots me.
Here she comes. Now, come shit.
Whoa, hey,
wait. Look, we can do this the easy way or the hard way?
All right.
We can do it the hard way if you want.
We can do it the hard way if you want. Let's go, that's
why. One.
Holy shit.
You shut the fuck up.
Fuck off!
I'm just kidding. Jay, test it out. Test the supply.
How is it?
Test pure.
And it just so happens my bomber tools also work as weapons. There was never any danger. I did this all just as a big manipulation so I could get a shout out from Jay Paul for free.
My mustache hair is longer than your penis.
Uh-oh.
There you go, yeah. Try making fun of a 12-year-old's penis.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's see your penis. Oh, he's giving me a line.
Oh, my gosh. That's all, guys. You know, we can't finish this video without reading some comments. I don't deal drugs. Neither do I. Then why do you do this? Neither did I. I don't know why, but I think it's actually a sweetheart that acts tough. I agree. I wonder how they found Jeff. I know, right? That's a good question. It says Jeff is high-key the hottest one out of them all. This is Jeff's apartment before, and there's a gun on the table when he walks in. Oh my god, was there? Did I miss it? What? I missed it. Mama, I'm in love with a criminal. My name's Mark, and when I saw the calendar, I was like, my time has come. David, Jeff, you mean a lot to us. Jeff, what are you going to do? Shoot me? I know, right? Jeff did look so happy when his friend got out of jail. I feel like he's actually the nicest guy ever. Jeff, everyone that's commenting on my wear-shaped biceps, I will track down your IP address and come deal with you in person. Everyone starts commenting on his biceps. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Strong eye contact. We can do it the hard way if you want. I don't. And that's how I met your mother. The more criminally he acts, the hotter he gets. Kidnapping and torturing. Cute. Okay, I said spend 15 minutes with me, but this video is turning out to be like 18 minutes long. Oh my gosh, okay, I really need to end it here, guys. Anyway, thank you so much to whoever requested for this video, and thank you to you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more content from me, make sure you click subscribe. Adios, guys. Oh my gosh, okay, that's gonna be a lot to cut, so yeah, there's that.